Health and well-being have come to occupy an unprecedented position in our societies. They have become collective matters of life and death, as all nations across the globe have turned their focus to the battle with a deadly pandemic and its repercussions. But what does it mean to be healthy and to be well? What is a healthy mind? What are healthy relationships? And what is a society or a nation that is being well? At the Psychology of Health and Wellbeing Research Strand, we seek to explore specific manifestations of such broad questions.
We have a strong professional grounding and theoretical interest in practice and practices. Many of our members are qualified as practitioners, such as counsellors, psychotherapists, practitioner psychologists, or group therapists. And we seek to engage with individual, community, and political practices that have an impact on our health and well-being.
We see these practices as contextual and inevitably conditioned by various settings, surroundings, and frameworks. We see them as relational and forming various relationships between people. And we see them as effective and involving human feelings and emotional lives.
For well over a century, talking therapies have been recognized practices promoting human health and well-being. In this time, researching these special human encounters has been challenging. The counselling and psychotherapy theme addresses the various modes in which therapies operate, their outcome, their histories, their depth, the concepts they find helpful, and the processes they bring to life inside and outside the consulting room.
But our minds and bodies also belong and are responsive to far less intimate settings. Our critical approaches to mental health theme is committed to interrogating existing practices in mental health. This includes working with alternative approaches to psychological and medical models of mental health, critiquing pathologizing practices, and theorizing mental health as relational and psychosocial, as well as individual phenomena.
Good physical, mental, social, and cultural health and well-being are vital for a thriving society. Within the well-being in context theme, we seek to investigate and, where possible, intervene to reduce threats to health and well-being in contemporary society. In order to reduce the potential impact of threats to health and well-being, it is important to recognise and understand context.
Health and well-being are not just matters for biology and medicine, but for psychology too. What's more, for us at the PHeW research strand, health and well-being are not just matters for individuals, but involve relations to ourselves and to ever-widening circles around us.